This video is for those who are interested in going into the entertainment industry. Actors, writers, directors, producers, YouTubers, this video is for you. Hi everyone, my name is Nadia, and today we're going to be talking about the top entertainment news sources that I think you should be reading every single day. These are my favorite news sources, ones that I just really, really enjoy, and ones that I hear talked about a lot in the entertainment industry. And I am not talking about celebrity gossip sites, I'm not talking about like TMZ, I'm talking about real entertainment trade magazines or sites that are really, really important to know. Magazines like Variety, which is basically like the New York Times of the entertainment industry. So we're gonna be talking about my five favorites, but the reason why it is so important to stay on top of what's going on in the entertainment industry is because when you go to a networking event or you go to an interview, or if you're just talking to friends who are also in the same industry that you are in, you wanna talk knowledgeably about the entertainment industry, the industry that you are in. If you're not really familiar with what's going on, you can come off as just not very interested in the industry, even if that's not true. So that's why it's so important to read at least one of these news sources. You can pick your favorite, but my favorite is Variety. Variety is really, really well known in the entertainment industry, and Variety magazine is for everyone from Academy members who are voting for Best Picture to just someone who wants to be an actor in like Minnesota. It's a really, really great news source, and it is the first source that I started to read. And when I was first reading articles from Variety, I really didn't understand all of it, but after you keep reading it, you learn so much and you just grow as someone in the entertainment industry, and it starts making a lot more sense. And it's actually really, really cool because you are looking at the same thing that maybe like your idol would be looking at. Basically, the top players in this industry are reading. You are reading too. So it's a really, really great news source, and you can read that for free on their website. So I really, really recommend Variety. Another news source that I hear a lot of people talk about is Hollywood Reporter. The Hollywood Reporter is just up there with Variety. It is really, really well respected. It covers a wide range of the entertainment industry. It will give you accurate information. And what you'll get from these news sources is things like, how did a movie perform in the box office? Just a lot of really good information is from these entertainment news sources. And then my third favorite is Deadline. Deadline is a little bit younger. It was founded in 2006, but Deadline is also a really great news source. People share articles with me all the time from Deadline. Deadline is very, very well respected in this industry. And the fourth one I want to talk about, it is Backstage. Now, Backstage isn't just for actors, but it is definitely a good source if you are an actor yourself. Now, a lot of people think Backstage is where I put out casting calls and stuff like that, and that is so true, but they also have a really great news section, and they have some really, really great articles, really helpful stuff on auditions. And just as someone who is more on the directing side of things, it's really interesting to read, so that way when, you know, I'm conducting an audition, let's say, I know what they're thinking when they're coming in, what they're trying to do, what they're not trying to do, and it's just really, really helpful information. It also updates you on news in the acting world, and so Backstage is a really, really great source if you want to go into acting. And now my fifth favorite is IndieWire. I follow them on Twitter and Facebook, and if I see that there's something that really catches my eye, I'll click on it, but IndieWire does have a lot of great articles as well. And then the sixth one that I just want to mention is Box Office Mojo. Now, you will read articles in Variety, let's say, on how a movie performed in the box office. However, if you really want to see those numbers, which for me, I do, and if you're interested more in the business side of things or marketing or producing, it is great to look at these numbers. But Box Office Mojo will show you the numbers of how many theaters this movie was playing in, how long was it in theaters, how was it performing, how much money did it make, the box office. You will see if one movie had a limited release where it was only released in a few theaters on its first weekend, or a wide release where it was released in a lot of theaters on its first weekend. Did this movie perform really poorly domestically but then really well globally? Is it doing poorly in the US but great in China? Box Office Mojo can tell you that stuff, so that way you know if a movie performed poorly or not. And it's also a great way to just see what movies, you know, are performing well that you should go see. Of course, there are so many other great sources that I didn't mention. These are just my favorites. These are the ones that I go to. If you're interested in cinematography, then read a cinematography magazine. Or what's your favorite cinematography site? Let me know in the comments down below, what is your favorite entertainment news source? What is your go-to? What do you read every day? It doesn't matter which one you read, which one you prefer, just that you're staying up to date with what's going on in the industry that you're interested in going into, which is the entertainment industry if you're watching this video. I hope you guys liked this video. I hope you guys got something out of it. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Please subscribe. I make new videos every single Thursday, and I will see you guys next week. Bye, guys.